हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू टुडे मैगी मसाला अनियन पोहा. सो एज वी नो दैट वी ऑल आर फैन ऑफ मैगी बिकॉज इट डजेंट टेक मच टाइम एंड फुलफिल आवर हंगर्स. सो टुडे आई हैव गॉट माय मैगी फैमिलीज ऑफ पैक ऑफ पोहा एंड लाइक आई एम ट्राइंग इट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. सो दिस इज़ फैमिली पैक एंड इट सेज दैट If a serve for 65 grams, 70 ml of water is needed, and you can garnish it with curry leaves and onion. I am not going to do that. So, and yes. So method of preparation here it says is like we need to take out the poha from the packet, mix well, and cover it with lid. Keep the lid closed for 4 minutes. Open and enjoy the delicious Maggi Masala Onion Poha. So let's see. So after opening the pack, you can see it comes like how we prepare the namkeen during Diwali, and so it's like kind of snacks it is coming, and the smell also, aroma is like that. This pack cost me 95 rupees. You will get a smaller pack as well. So yeah, I'm going to boil water, and after that I'm going to put it in this. So here, if you can see, I have taken 178 gram of poha. So I will be taking little bit a similar quantity of water in from the same bowl. If you do not have the weighing machine, that's okay. So you can see here I have taken one bowl of the uncooked poha, and after then I am going to just take slight little one bowl of water and little more from this. So here I'm pouring it here. So here is the same bowl. I'll take this hot water. I'm going to use this. This is for the measurement. And a little more. Cover it for they told 4 minutes. Let's keep it for 5 minutes, and after then we will see. So here you can see the poha is ready. I think I could have reduced more water. In the video it looks little a bit perfect, but here I can see it should be a little more dry. Okay, so it has peanuts, it had curry leaves, it has rye, jeera, mustard seeds, all those things are there. Even onion I can see here. So let me just try how it tastes. So friends, taste is okay types. It's not very great, but it's not bad either. So I think if you do not have time, and if you're traveling, then you just need hot water, right? So I think it is okay. You can give a try once in a while. So thumbs up for this.